Mrs. Pullman. So good to see you again. And you must be Augie. What a pleasure to meet you. I'm Mr. Tushman. You can laugh about that. Tushman. I've heard them all. Tushy. Butt man. Butt face.
Oh.
Mr. Tuchus. And then, in the spring, we have a science fair. And from what your homeschool teacher tells me, you'll get first prize.
You hear that, Augie?
And right before graduation, whole class takes a trip to a nature reserve in Pennsylvania. It is the highlight of the year. I promise you.
So I was.
Oh, good, they're here.
And it was super fun.
Who are they?
Well, I thought it would be helpful for you to meet some of our students before you start school, Augie. What do you think?
Other kids now?
Well, they were in the elementary school, so they know their way around, and they'll give you a nice tour.
It will be fine.
Augie, this is Jack Will, Julian, and Charlotte. Guys, this is Augie Pullman.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey. Meeting kids is harder than meeting adults. Everyone makes the same face at first. But kids aren't as good at hiding it. So I usually look down. You can learn a lot about people from their shoes. I think these three are trust fund kid, hand me down kid, crazy kid.
I act in TV commercials.
Really?
Yeah. Tight.
Why don't you guys take Augie around the school a bit, huh? Let's be back here in half hour.
I started when I was two, local spots mostly. Then, when I was three, I booked my first national. Nestle quit. It was hard because I'm lactose intolerant. Anyway, have you ever heard of a spit bucket?
So! This is our homeroom. We have Mr. Brown. My mom says he's a little weird.
Then, I was in the chorus of the Radio City Music Hall Christmas Spectacular. I auditioned for Annie on Broadway. I got two callbacks from Ollie, but I guess they went in a different direction.
Hey, Charlotte. Don't you ever stop talking? So, this is the cafeteria. The food here is okay for school food. Or do you eat special food?
Wow, this reminds me of my guest spot on Law & Order.
So, the science elective is supposed to be really hard, so you probably won't be spending much time here. No offense, but if you've never been in real school before.
Dude, he's been homeschooled.
Okay, I'm just saying. Science is supposedly really hard. Wait, but you're taking it too, right? Hey, maybe you could fail together.
Why don't you get out of the way so we can check it out?
Okay. I mean, there's nothing much to see. Desks, chairs, the incubator, bunch of burners. Those are some really gross science posters.
Oh,
and this is an eraser.
He knows what an eraser is.
How am I supposed to know what he knows? It doesn't say anything.
You know what an eraser is, right?
Dude, you have to say something.
Yeah, I know what an eraser is. Is your name Jack or Jack Will?
Wait, you thought his name was Jack Will?
Yeah, a lot of people call me by my first and last name. I don't know why. Got any other questions?
Actually, I've got a question for Augie. What's the deal with your face?
Dude.
I mean, were you in a car crash or something?
Julian!
What? Tushman said we could ask questions if we wanted to.
Not rude questions. Besides, he was born like that, Mr. Tushman said.
Yeah, I know. I just thought maybe he was, like, in a fire, too.
Hey, Julian, shut up.
You shut up!
Why don't we all shut up? No, I wasn't in a fire. And the word supposedly
What?
You said that science is supposedly really hard. Twice. The word supposedly, with a D. Maybe my mom can homeschool you too.